Here's where we are on the project. This part right here is actually the snout. I haven't labeled it, but that is the snout part. And now we are going to increase to make the head come up. The bottom of the dragon lays flat. So that's why the first row here, only the first 20 stitches are two in the first one, one in the next, two, one, two, one, four, 20 stitches. Then from here to the rest of the row, I will just put one half double crochet in each one and then join it up with the first one. I'll show you on an example of one that I've already done. You can see how the forehead comes up, but the bottom remains flat to lay flat. The eyes on the dragon can be rather tricky, so I thought I'd show you here. You start with chain seven, and then you do a half double crochet in the second chain from the hook, and one in each across. I'm on the last one here. I'm gonna do an additional two in this last one. I'm gonna come around to the back side and I'm going to do half double crochets in the other sides of the chain around. When I get to the last one, I'll do three in this one. Connect to the first one. And then I'll do another row all the way around with just one in each half double crochet. And then connect to the first one. End and leave a tail to sew it on. Here's how it looks with the second row of half double crochets and then leaving a tail so that this can eventually be sewn on the head.